Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the channel where we speak the truth about what is going on in the planet. And I want to show you a video.
This is quite the outfit. Talk us through this. What's happening? The Heineken bar with the incredibly talented Julian Casablancas.
Julian Casablanca is a singer of The Strokes. I don't know if you remember this artist, but he won a Grammy, I think, and they didn't attend, but...
What an absolute... All right, now, dude, this is quite the outfit. Talk us through this. What's happening here? A lot of pockets.
I want you to pay attention.
What's going on? Talk me through it.
You're talking about my purse, I take it.
Is that what you're calling this, a purse? It's just you've got endless stuff. I mean, you could fit so many... Look at this, you've got pockets for the oranges.
We're in an invisible war, my friend.
We are on an invisible war.
That took a turn. That really took a turn. I was going with how many orange segments can we fit in? And you went with
You hear what he said? We are in an invisible war. He's questioning why he has too many. So he was invited for the Grammys, I guess, and he didn't attend. He rather to spend the night with their friends in the basement, watching movies, playing movies, getting drunk, and all that, instead of going with the rich people. And this is a video that I want to share with you a long time ago, but I don't know why I wasn't sharing with you.
Look, we're in an invisible war, my friend.
So, I want you to read this. We are in an invisible war. Okay, and he's telling the truth. He is, just look at how his body language. He's like so proud of talking what he's saying, because we are.
Can we ready?
Oh wow, that took a turn.
And look, his the way he's looking, like, oh, it's a joke. No, it's not a joke.
It took a turn. I was going with how many orange segments can we fit in, and you went with we're in an invisible war and. That makes me want to just move on. Now, big news. Is this true? It's your son's third birthday today.
Yes.
What's his name?
So now he changed the topic. It's like, we're not going to talk about it. Let's talk about something else. And Julian Casablanca, he knows what is going on. We are in an invisible war. You know, how's he saying we are in an invisible war?